Hello.
Morning.
Let's start stretching.
3 pounds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Red hip circles. 10.
It was off.
9. Oh, it's on now.
It's on. You just turned it on.
Oh, okay. 7, 6.
I turned it off when I was
5, 4. 3, 2, and I don't know more than that. And 1, knee circles. 10, 9.
Oh,
eight,
I want the coach today.
7, I know, I saw that. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. I know. 2 and 1. I just kind of hung around yesterday. Squats. 10.
Yeah.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Calf stretch, arm circles forward. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And the other direction. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then just side to side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's jack it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down for your push-ups. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All righty, we're gonna start like we did on Monday. So every exercise we do, we're gonna do 3 times before we move to the next one. So bands are on, we've got banded glute bridges, no kettlebell, we're just activating the glutes. So put the band up mid-thigh. Let me get mine. Okay. Right, so mid-thigh, 30 seconds on, 10 second rest, 3 times. Focusing right here in that pelvic area. Let's make our music. All right, here we go. We're going to stand this 3 times before we move on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Here.
Squeeze, squat, two more to go.
We've got upper body now. First one, our front raises, single part raises. So
we're going straight up, right?
All right, three times, 30 seconds on, 10 second rest. Figured if it's too heavy for us, we can grab our mat because it's seated. So you have your plastic mat, your plastic band. I'll show you what I mean. Yeah. I know my kettlebell's too heavy. I think my kettlebell might be too heavy for me to do a lateral. So instead, we can use our band. My band's going to be too tight. Probably your lightest band. Let's see how this works. So that's about as far as my band will go, but it is that lateral movement, okay? Only have one side, and a half and half. Next time I'll try something different. I thought I could make the band work. So the lightest band you have, or if you have anything lighter weight, we want to do this motion. You know what? You can put it right. You can put it underneath here, and that way you can extend better. So let's put it underneath your knee. That'll work. Much better. All right, here we go.
Right now we're gonna have upright row with our kettlebell.
We got kettlebell swings. I know we did those yesterday, but we're doing them again. Three rounds of kettlebell swings. Here we go.
In 3, 2, 1, go. Good job.
Other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your leg back. Knee back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Head the leg back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your leg over and twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Head the leg over. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your shoulder back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other arm back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Tuck your arm in, rotate your wrist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other arm in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop your shoulders, stretch your side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Two little fours. Stretching away. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Chest up, tailbone. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All the way back to child's pose and reach out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All righty. Bring it in for our selfie.
All righty, get your puppy in there. 3, 2, 1. Nice. Oh, one more. Oh, he's so cute. One more. Oh, my God, he's so cute. All right, have a great day. I'll see you tomorrow.